John Robinson, 3027 Sandy Green Circle, Lake Park. Occupant is Joey Austin Ryan, Mr. Joe and Mark George, for statements that they may pertain to issues speaking on. But I'm here to talk about economic redemption that we need here in the city. We, the people of the Bureau, we were working with the banks, we were working with the banks for the last several months, trying to get something accomplished that we can get the banks to come together to help the small businesses thrive in our city. And we actually had you guys put a little bit more emphasis on the VSAL program, and we're going to be trying to work with the contractors to get them to comply with the program and join back up with the program and see if we bring things together. We need some money to certainly for our community. That's the major problem that we have. It's millions of dollars come to this city, and we have been deprived of that money because of the situations that people said, because contractors can't get the financial support that they need. And sometimes the program that's implemented don't need to be revised to the point they be broken down to a simple basis and simple terms. We just hit ask that everybody see they can comply with something that contribute to making a better economy for us here in our city, and we can try to do better for banking.
Thank you, sir. Anyone else who would like to speak? Anyone else who would like to come forward and speak? Come forward and state your name.